Here's some DVDs I've picked up and a CD. This is The Force Awakens. These are like updates of Star Wars stuff. So I've got The Force Awakens with the exclusive cover and two collectible cards inside. And so that's about £1.50. I got this at the London Comic Mart. It was about three for a fiver. So I got this one. It's the non-resale, so this has been with the Sky package, Force Awakens. So I've got this on the Polish copy now, plus the original version I bought, so that's the Force Awakens. I've got Star Wars Rebels, third season, on DVD, pretty decent show. I mean, got Admiral Thrawn in this one, so that's pretty decent. I've got, this DVD, I'm not sure if I've reviewed this, Prophets of Science. This is about George Lucas. It's only about 50 minutes long. So, it's pretty. It's okay. I mean, it's not brilliant. Got Freemakers. Complete season one. It's okay, this show. More for younger kids, though. Then I've got the Droid Tales. This is season. What's this? Volume one. So I need to get volume two. It's on eBay for about £2.50 or something. Pretty cheap. Maybe £3. Pretty good. Got Caravan of Courage on eBay and Battle of Endor for about £7. This is, 10 years ago. This was really, pretty pricey. In some places have this for about £30, so and I've got this, which is George Lucas in Love, which is like an 8-minute movie of about George Lucas and where he got inspiration for the original Star Wars and New Hope, and you get some other films. I think it's a French DVD. It's about 89p plus about £1.40, 80 on postage on Amazon. I've watched it on YouTube. I've got to watch this version sometime. I've got I Am Your Father. It's the Spanish version, and it's pretty good, this. So I've got this for about €5 plus about £8 shipping from Spain. It's the cheapest way to get it. So pretty good. If you're into Star Wars, Dave Prowse's story, pretty cool. There's the disc, I Am Your Father. So, probably cheaper on Blu-ray than DVD. And then the last thing I got, which came, was this from the USA, is another copy of Plastic Galaxy. This was about $7. There's the disc. Excellent movie, this. If you're into vintage Star Wars figures, so. I mean, I love this film. So I don't mind having two copies of it. Star Wars, the story of Plastic. Brilliant movie. So I've got that. Got I Am Your Father. I've got George Lucas in Love. Ewoks, Caravan of Courage, Battle of Endor double feature. Got the Droid Tales Volume 1. Got Freemakers Complete Season 1. Got the Prophets of Science Fiction George Lucas. Rebels Season 3 on DVD. Force Awakens Sky version, I think. Sky. And then the Force Awakens CD. Okay, so I filmed this some of this last week, but I'm redoing it, so this is a better version. Okay, more complete. So hopefully I'll go to that Comic Mart tomorrow. It's free to get in. It's in the Royal National Hotel. So hopefully I'll get it, not for resale. Okay. And then Rebels is pretty decent. The Prophets of Science Fiction, Freemakers, Droid Tales Volume 1, need to get Volume 2 of that. Ewoks 2-pack, George Lucas and Love, I Am Your Father, and Plastic Galaxy. If you haven't seen Plastic Galaxy, I highly recommend it. If you're into vintage Star Wars figures, it's an amazing film. This is pretty good as well. All right, cheers, bye.